Hi, I'm Hazel, and this is a quick overview of the pet battle-related achievements that we'll be hunting for in Legion. Looking at the achievements gives us a basic idea of day-to-day pet battle activities, as well as the long-term goals that we'll be working towards. The first achievement most of us will be working on is the new Safari achievement for collecting all of the wild pets of the Broken Isles. 35 new wild pets are waiting for you in Legion, and so far, it looks like none of them are super rare. Like the Draenor Safari achievement, this should be pretty easy to get. Catching all 35 new wild pets will reward you with 5 achievement points and a rescued fawn. This little cutie has the same abilities as other fawn pets, but uses the new fawn model. Battle on the Broken Isles is the reward for completing 30 of the different Pet Battle World quests. At level 110, there will be 3 different pet challenges available every day on your world quests. There's a pool of 37 challenges for it to pull from, so expect this to take a while. The challenges themselves seem pretty straightforward, most of them need you to beat a Master Tamer or a couple of specific wild pets. Completing Battle on the Broken Isles rewards you with 10 achievement points and the Pocket Pet Portal, which raises the cap on pets for your account to 1500. Collectors who use multiples of the same pet will be grateful for all of the extra slots for their buddies. Family Familiar is a new challenge-style meta achievement like we had with An Awfully Big Adventure. This one requires you to beat 12 of the 15 Legion Master Pet Tamers using single type teams of each type. So you need to beat 12 different tamers using all aquatic teams, then all critter teams, etc. This one looks like a giant time sink that'll require some unique teams, and completing Family Familiar rewards the Nightmare Trant. This little guy has a unique moveset that counters healing heavy pets with Nightmare and Call Darkness. I'll certainly be putting together guides to help with this achievement, and as there's 120 different matchups, there will probably be quite a few of them. There is something conspicuously missing. At this point on the beta, there's no new pet collecting achievement, and the highest one we have is still the Stormwing achievement for 600 pets. Given that there will be over 800 pets available in Legion, we're about due for a new one. It seems like a pretty quick thing to add, so hopefully they pop in a new one and give us a pig or a pony or something. And those are the new pet battle achievements coming in Legion. I'm particularly excited for the Family Familiar challenges, and I'm interested to see if the Nightmare Trant has an impact on the PvP pet meta. Thanks for watching, let me know what you think, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye!